children, you are most welcome to the language class. Today we will do a comprehension. We will do this comprehension from the English comprehension and composition book. Okay. We should never blame others for our own fault. We should always apologize if we are at fault. In this story, we will study how a woman blames a crow for her fault. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer and his wife in a village. The farmer grew vegetables on his farm. His wife sold them in the market. One day, the farmer's wife went to sell vegetables. In the market, she bought some eggs. With the money which she earned from selling the vegetables. Then she sat on her cart to go home. She carried the basket full of eggs in her lap. She was very excited with the profits made during the day. The farmer's wife was dreaming of things she would buy with the money. Suddenly, all the eggs in the basket fell on the ground and broke. The farmer's wife was very unhappy. She blamed a crow that sat on a tree branch. Screeching loudly, she shouted, "Fool, why did you make so much noise? I was surprised to hear your unpleasant voice, and so all the eggs broke." The crow replied, "Lady, you are not careful. You are lost in your thoughts. You should not blame me for your fault." The farmer's wife was ashamed of her behavior. She realized her mistake and apologized to the crow. Okay. Now, this is the story. Here are some meanings also: earned, received, broke, ruined, carried, took, unhappy, sad, riding, traveling. So one day there was a farmer, he used to grow crops, and his wife used to take those vegetables and crops and sell in the market. So one day what happened, she made a lot of profit, that means she earned more, and she returned home. While she was returning home, she bought some eggs, and suddenly the eggs broken, and she blamed a crow who was sitting nearby the tree and screeching. But afterwards she realized that it was wrong. So you have to do this. The farmer grew vegetables on his home farm ground field. So the answer will be farm. So rest you will do by yourself. Who grew the vegetables and where? The farmer grew the vegetables in his farm. So you have to do like this. I will not help you. True and false also you will do by yourself. One day the farmer's wife went to sell vegetables in the market. It was true. Like this you have to write. Here, match the words in column A with the meanings of column B. Broke will be ruined. Unhappy, sad. Carried, received. Carried will be took, and earned will be received. Put this group of words in the correct order to make a sentence. Playing, the children are in the garden. The children are playing in the garden. So you have to arrange it and make it a correct sentence. School my reopens will tomorrow. My school will reopen tomorrow. Like this you have to arrange. Okay. Here you have to see this picture. And you have to answer these questions. Why do you see in the picture? What do you see in the picture? So what you are seeing, write it. Last one, find the 6 gender pairs in the word frame. Fox, you have to find the vixen over there. It is already done. Then mother, you have to find the father. So do it. Okay. So till the next class, goodbye. Have a nice time.